hired Lisa Cyrocki to play the song. And this song is called Evangeline, and you know, when you're writing songs, sometimes you're making it up, and sometimes it's about life, and sometimes what you made up is sort of more of a metaphor for what was going on. So, I don't know, I was listening to a lot of Towns Van Zandt when I wrote this song, and it just popped out, so. When the tornado hit, at 5:30, Ma was in the kitchen with a butcher's knife. Pa was in the field planting the crops on time. And I was in bed with Evangeline. Pa came running, holding his hat on tight. Uncle Jim up from the barn with a twister inside. Ma was yelling in the pale orange light when Evangeline let go and stared into the night. Evangeline, why'd you leave? Well, I know things got so hard when your mama died. Left you the kids and your father at the bar. Evangeline, why'd you leave? It would've been alright in the end. In the sweet winding river with my helmet in the end. Well, I jumped up from the bed. I told Evangeline to run. Then I grabbed young Joey, our only son. We all headed for the storm cellar as the whole world spun. But it was too late when we turned and saw what she had done. Evangeline, why'd you leave? Well, I know things got so hard. Couldn't clear away those clouds that had gathered in your head. Guess I was a fool to think that I could help as a lover or a friend. She was walking and then running straight into its eye. She was swept up in that storm that climbed into the sky. Uncle Jim pulled me down as I let out a cry and raised my eyes up to the wind to watch her one more time. Evangeline, why'd you leave? Well, I know things got so hard. Thank you, Lisa.